This is a fun little project. I love this wood. It's Bubinga, and wow, just so phenomenal. I cut it wrong a couple times, so I didn't want to lose the Bubinga, so I just made a maple piece and cut out some half laps. Anyway, this is a puzzle. How do you get the balls up into those holes? Those marbles up into those holes, and you do one and the other one comes out, and you try to do one and the other one comes out. But as I look away, there is a secret, and there it is. This is a great project. This is really fun.